Greetings and salutations, everyone. It is I, Remote.Amari. Rock and roll. Today, I'm going to be playing The Runes. And basically, I'm making this recording because the last recording, my battery died and the recording was removed, so I didn't even have any footage. Well, anyways, let's get on with it. Mars stressed out, so let's get on. So A60 appears after the room A60, and he acts like Rush. And basically, A90 appears after room A90, and would either appear when someone's about to attack, or just ran in random. Now, A120 is just like Rush and also A60. The only difference is A120 just comes back from the backwards. So he comes from the next room. I got my charger so my device can charge. I want to get back to my gaming, but TLO told me that I had to play this or else. And by or else, he meant or else he was taking away my game for a week. And there was this big event that was coming up and I wanted to be a part of it. So I had no other choice but to listen and play this. But he told me that there's 1,000 doors, but he only told me that I had to only at least play until door 200 because there was two escapes. The first escape was pretty much to go through door to door in door 200 and pretty much just a go. Or I could also just, or you could try and go throughout the whole entire game and suffer and get to door 1000, which the achievement is I can't feel my legs. Which makes sense because you've been walking through 1,000 rooms, which, congrats, you broke your legs. You know one thing I think should be added into here? Maybe an insanity bar. I don't know. It just sounds cool. This should add a little more detail. Maybe you should add a new entity into here. Because there's only 3 entities. And not right now. For now, it's already good as it is. Now, I got in vitamins just in case I had a problem. I don't need the lockpick because there's no locks. And also, I got in me an actual flashlight so that way I could have a flashlight that stays for longer. Because this glow in the other flashlight, this green one, would just I had to recharge it time to time. The good thing is, it doesn't run out of battery, but the bad thing is, it runs down really fast, so I have to keep on recharging it. Which is the annoying part. the bad part is caught in is the ignoring part for this term. So it's annoying. Not as well as this game ain't too hard. I was at A150 somewhere in there, and I quit recording got deleted because my battery. So I'm charging my guitar, so I won't run out of battery. Phone. Now the lights start getting dimmer from every room. It's just a smidge. If you look closely, go back in the beginning, you can see what I mean. A90 might be the most annoyingest because he appears anytime, even when one of those other entities is gonna start attacking, which is annoying. The good thing is though is that he stops it, so you still have enough time, and he stops. I don't know how to explain it. But this is there he is. gonna say 90. Now there is chances that an entity may appear before you even reach their number. Which a 60 appeared at room A59 and not at before I even opened the door to room A60. And as you can see, A90 did the same exact thing. Only this time, she appeared at door A82. Or 84, I don't remember. Chill for a sec. Alright, I got to 12 minutes and I'm already at room 100. But I'd say, when I beat this, I should be somewhere in the 24s or 30s. Imagine if it was 40s. That'd be crazy. That was close. I think A60 was slowed down because of A90. If so, thank you. This is difficult. Soon I'm gonna have to deal with 3 entities. I'm not that ready, but it's worth it. But I gotta wait. Cause I have this little technique where. Yep, it was because of A90. I think for A90 is that if A90 appears during someone starting an attack, for example A60, entity that was about to attack before A90 appeared would be slowed down. Because if you guys remember, when A90 appeared, when A60 was starting to attack, A60 was slow because A90 slowed him down when he appeared. Which is why A90 is one of my ugliest little ugliest in rooms. Start reading my book World Peace. Actually, give me a sec. I'm gonna read a little bit, guys. Don't mind me. Comes from the back. So he comes. Never mind. He does come back sometimes. So, never mind, guys. He does come back sometimes. So, that's good to at least know. I'm gonna wait. That this scenario should at least be able to make it through if I get lucky. And if I'm this lucky, the next person that is to play this should be lucky. Should be also lucky too to make it through room one. A1 to A1000. I just hope they don't get tired or they don't die, because if so, they're gonna be having a hard time getting over that. And guys, after this, I'm finna go eat. I'm hungry. And also, I'm about to play me some piggy. Ah! Woo! I was not expecting that. So I admit that did scare me a little. Let's wait. I know you guys probably don't like the waiting fiasco, but when I'm this far in, there's chances that I could possibly die, so I want to play it the safe way, where I wait in the locker. And then once A90 appears and then disappears, then I start walking on. So I know he has a cooldown until he spawns again. Which I'd like to see when he spawns again and then again. So I know when I can move on and when I can't move on. Which then would make the game a lot more easier. Also, guys, while we're at it, be sure to like, subscribe. You should like, And also hit that subscribe button. And also comment on his videos. And also be sure to have notifications on so you never even miss out on some video. And comment on the video so we might pick yours. If you're lucky enough, you might get your video picked. You might get your video picked. My nose is stuffed up. Look, I'm giving me a little drink. Refreshing. Wow. One more. Refreshing. I'm this far in? Yo! What the? was close. Yep, he slows him down. Let's get it, guys. Let's stop it in the comments down below. Now, I'ma see. Sihan. Yep. I'm sure I can still continue this run.
I win.
Thank you.
go!
Congratulations to me. Alright guys, that is going to be it for today's video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment on every single video. Be sure to, and also be sure to notifications on so you never miss out on a single video. Ever. Even short. Anyways, goodbye everybody. And I hope you guys have a great day. Anyways, remote.amari signing out. Thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment on my video. Also, make sure you have notifications so you never miss a single video. Goodbye, everyone, and see you on the next video.